27 plus 9. We'll write down the question this way. Now, we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we'll add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 7 plus 9, we will get 16. We'll write down the number on the right here. And for the number on the left, we will bring it to the second column. Now we can add up the numbers in the second column. 1 plus 2, this will give us 3. And the answer is 36.